This question, we will calculate the mesh currents I1 and I2 in this circuit. First of all, we will apply KVL in loop 1. We will assume I1 will go clockwise. Sigma V will equal 0. V will equal I multiply with R. This is Ohm's law. We will say minus 12 because the current will go from negative to positive in this voltage source. Then the current will go from positive to negative in this resistor. We will say plus 3 I1. Then I1 will go from positive to negative in this resistor, and I2 will go from negative to positive in this resistor, 8 ohm. We will say 8 multiply with I1 minus I2 equal, or the equation equal 0. Then we after the simplification, the first equation will be 11 I1 minus I2 equal 11. Then we will apply KVL in loop 2, sigma V equal 0. We will say plus, of course, V node will equal 3 I1 in this dependent source. We will say here the 6 I2. We will say 6 I2 because the current will go through. We will assume I2 clockwise. We will say 6 I2 plus 2 because the current will go from positive to negative. We will say 2 multiply with 3 I1. V node will equal 3 I1. Then we will say then I2 will go from positive to negative in this resistor, and the I1 will go from negative to positive. We will say 8 multiply with I2 minus I1, all of that equal 0. After the simplification, the second equation will be minus 2 I1 plus 14 I2 equal 0. We can put the first equation and the second equation into the calculator by using mod 5-1 to determine I1 and I2. After that, I1 will equal 1.21 amperes and I2 will equal 0.17 ampere.